You got a fair bit of nectar in here. They're a brand new hive, just the all the comb is lovely and white, and it's really soft. It's really soft. Probably won't be able to frame that, but I'll see if I can. Give a bit of that nectar back. No, it's not honey, it's just nectar. It's all just new. There's a heap more still in the box. There's lots more comb and a lot of bees in the box, so this is just a little bit of it. Bunch of bees there. Chuck them in. And if you're doing good with the pollen. One bit of comb fell down. There's a lot of bees in there. No, it's a bit hard. There's just a lot of bees clustered in the box here, so it's a bit hard to see anything really. And unfortunately, there's straw in the bottom of the box, so I can't just pick it up and shake it in. Straw. Yeah, I don't want all that in the hive, so I'll have to scoop them out. See if the rest of this comb can go. No, I'll melt it down. It's a nice white comb. But what I've got in here is the two frames that I've just put a bit of their cutout comb in. They've got eggs and larva and a bit of pollen in there, and I've stuck this old frame that's fully drawn out with it's got a fair bit of pollen on it. Not much else. I might rob a honey frame out of one of my other boxes and put it in here as well, just to get them going. And I'll just leave this here for a little bit up against it like that, and I might put the lid on for now. So I might drop another, might just drop one more empty frame in there if I can without squashing any. In you go. And I'll see if I can find a honey frame in a little bit and put in there. So I might just put these guys off the edge. Get off. Let's put that on. And see if we can. Hopefully I've got the queen in there first and she's not still in here, but we'll probably find out fairly quickly. I might just leave them to settle down for a bit now, for half an hour or maybe an hour or something. I'll just watch them and see what they do. They're starting to parade into the box, so that's a good sign. So I'll just leave them here for a bit to work their way in. All the ones that are left in there should find their way into the new box. Cool. Good stuff.